County District Attorney Robert Shuler Smith is running for governor. He officially entered the race on Friday. D.A. Smith has served 3 terms as Hyde County District Attorney. He's running against Lieutenant Governor Tate Reeves on the Republican side, Attorney General Jim Hood on the Democratic side, and former Supreme Court Justice Bill Waller on the Republican side.